May we speak? It is yours now. Do not go looking for the Nine. They will come to you.
Cabal are bringing in a fortified mining lander. I believe this means a resource grab.
I come bearing help. You have fought everything else that entered this realm. Will you fight a planet?
Expect a Cabal mining expedition to be heavily armed. Be careful. Explosions from here. What was that?
Oh, just us taking out a mining lander, a ship, and a commander.
As you do. I stand in awe.
This is it, Guardian. Remember,
blow the ring.
Well, what are you waiting for? is it, Guardian. Remember.
Blow the river.
Well, what are you waiting for?
I bet we could go again. What do you think, Guardian?
I hate to butt in on your enlightenment, but Shadow Legion are on the move.
Another time, then. You've more than proven yourself. Kallus has no idea what's in store for him.
look at me like that. Everyone proves to me. Have you gotten to see the farm yet? It's nice out there. Well, it was nicer before all the fighting started, but still.
Guardian, all of our training, all of our losses, brought us to this moment. We must stop Kallus from reaching the Veil and establishing a link to the Traveler.
Final stand, baby! If I can get this old Ishtar-era orbital beam thing up and running, it might come in handy.
I would suggest exercising an abundance of caution around untested Ishtar technology.
I miss the old go-in-without-a-plan and hope for the best, Osiris.
That is a gross mischaracterization.
Today shall be the end of Kallus's reign. The Shadow Legion will submit or be crushed beneath my heel.
Tidal's forces are entering Neo-Mooney airspace now. Something's not right, though. They've set up anti-air guns! In our city!
Eradicate their weapons. I will not subject any more of my soldiers to such fruitless deaths.
Thank you.
Thank you.
air guns are neutralized.
My forces are rallying, but it will take some time.
You're almost at the Veil, Guardian. Every moment wasted brings us that much closer to Calamity.
So, this defense relay thing, taking a bit more work than I thought. It hasn't been turned on since the Ishtar days. Hope it still works.
With the Empress's Legion routed, it may be our last line of defense.
Sounds like someone's coming around to the untested Ishtar weapon. Ready. I think I got it. Whoa! Did you see that? Totally blend that.
Keep the turrets under our control. They're vital to our defense. Tanks are headed to your position.
That sounds like a job for untested Ishtar weapon. Paint the targets, Guardian. You tag them, I'll frag them.
To them. Osiris, what do we do?
Remember your training. You only have one goal. Keep them from the Veil.
Thank you.
Legion cowards, this is Empress Kyatol, the true sovereign of the Cabal. You've chosen to ally yourself with a gutless traitor worshipping a false god. We are Cabal. We eat the mountains, we drink the seas. If you've any shred of honor left, then at least give us the pleasure of a worthy battle.
No more defense relay.
Yeah. Hey, Guardian. We'll safeguard the vault together.
Exposed. Keep them away from it, at all costs.
Leave the Emperor to me.
You must reach the Veil before the Shadow Legion. Do whatever you must to prevent the link.
Will Keitel be okay?
I have a feeling she can take care of herself.
Empress Keitel is buying you time to find the Veil before the Shadow Legion. Don't squander this opportunity.
According to Neo-Mooney lore, the Veil is deep beneath the ground. Like, way deep. Whatever you find in there, just keep going downward.
We're keeping an eye on the surface. Keitel's holding off Kallus for now, but she's outnumbered.
Osiris, I'm sending you a visual feed. We could use your help navigating this place.
Incredible. Just like the archive on Venus. We You should be able to access that Ishtar terminal like any other.
That must be the Veil. It's massive. I feel a little strange. Don't know how to describe it. It almost gives me the same feeling as the Traveler. That doesn't make any sense, does it? Let's press on. Both our sakes, please don't fall. It looks like the Veil goes even deeper. Is this?
Looks like a Cloud Art prototype. That's wild. As I could. our place!
Hurry, Guardian! They'll get there before you!
Thank you. Ooh.